His name is John C.
Sai da frente, Satanás!